So this is Cafe Central. This is about to enter.
Hi guys,
go on.
I'm in Austria, Vienna. I'm Central Cafe, and I'm having actually Austrian schnapps. It's like a popular brandy, food brandy, you can say. It's very famous. And this is Wiener Schnitzel. I'm sorry, my pronunciation is bad, but it's an Austrian delicacy. Austrian delicacy, actually. The reason why I'm here, because in 1913, the same cafe, actually, there was Adolf Hitler, there was Trotsky, there was Freud, and there was Stalin. They all actually lived in Austria, in Vienna, and they used to come here for coffee, schnapps, or whatever. So, it's historic. And if you're in Austria, Vienna, this is the place you should be here. You see, it's intense. Like, I'm in the cafe, it's amazing. So, make sure you come in. It's amazing. Thank you.
What Cafe Central looks like. As beautiful as you can see. Beautiful restaurants I've ever seen in my life. Just one.